Here we go.
Net, no net.
I met a pretty girl who had a sex change. Yeah, she used to be a Jerry, but now she was a Jane. They cut her penis off, a fake vagina was arranged. When I put it inside, I felt a little bit gay, I guess. But I have to admit, it felt good on my dick. I went on a sex tour all the way to Taiwan, and for $25 I banged a girl and her grandma. I fucked that old lady and my dog was feeling strong. I put it in her asshole, but then something went wrong. She slipped. I felt her take a shit, but it felt good on my dick.
On your dick?
Yes, you did. I wanna get sleazy, wanna get sleazy with you. Put these cuffs on, yeah, Ned, please rape me. Then I'll let you rape me too. And I'm gonna say, oh, it felt good on my penis. Whoa, 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 whoa. It felt good on my dick. It did. I met a big girl, she was a really fat freak. With a sweaty fat gut, she must have weighed 315. She had some floppy folds of skin, oh yes, some fleshy back meat. I lifted up a flap and put my cock in that piece of shit. It went in deep and it fit, and it felt good on my dick. I wanna get sleazy with you. Put these cuffs on, yeah, Ned, please rape me. Then I'll let you rape me too. And I wanna say, oh, it felt good on my penis. Oh, 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 yeah, it felt good on my dick.
Woo! Radio IO exclusive.
Tim McGraw.
Nasty.
We're bringing it home.
Hey, exclusive.
Fixing to break it down.
Break it down, Ned.
I went on down to a public bathroom stall, put my penis in the glory hole that was cut in the wall. I was getting sucked off by some crippled dude named Paul. He finished me off with his metal hand claw. Oh shit! A cold steel clickety click, and it felt good on my dick. And I wanna say, oh, it felt good on my penis. Yeah!